The Beatles, Slow Down, is the name of this song, and it's a beginning riff, kind of cool. It starts with an A7th chord, and then the riff goes to a C sharp, which is 4th fret on the 5th string, then the E, 2nd fret on the 4th string, F sharp being the 4th fret on the 4th string, back to the E, then back to the C sharp, and then the B, which is the 2nd fret on the 5th string. So it looks like this. Pretty baby, won't you walk with me? Come on, pretty baby, won't you talk with me? Come on, pretty baby, give me one more chance. Try to save our romance. Slow down. Baby, how you moving way too fast. You gotta give me a little love and give me a little. Oh, if you want our love to last. To school, carry your books home too, but now you got a boyfriend down the street, baby what you trying to do, you better slow down, baby now you're moving way too fast. Give me a little loving, give me a little loving. Oh, if you want our love to last. Well, you know that I love you, tell me what I do. Come on, pretty baby, why can't you be true? I need your loving, baby, or so bad. The best little woman I ever had, slow down. Baby, now you're moving way too fast. You gotta give me a little love and give me a little love. Oh, if you want our love to last. On the changes, it stays on the A7th through the verses. Then when it goes slow down, it's a D7th. You can do it in the first position, right there. Or you can do this. This is like a C7th, up 2 frets. Slow down, baby, now you're moving way too fast. Back to the A7th. You gotta give me a little love, E7th, D7th. Give me a little love, and A. Oh. I love to do that. Oh, if you want, I love to dance. And remember the riff, C sharp, E, F sharp, E, C sharp, B, A. That's about as simple as that. So folks, if you're moving too fast, slow down. Love and peace. To you all, have a great day, and enjoy this song. Have some fun with it. Oh, let me show you. If you're going to play some leads, right, simply, was that? Nothing but an A minor pentatonic. Simply just going all over the place. Couple of little things I did throw in there though, when it came to the D7th chord, there's a D chord, like form like an A, like you would form an A shape in the first position, but do it up in the 7th fret, you get a D. When it comes to the E7th, do it on the 9th fret, you get an E7. And then the A right here, like an F chord shape. Sorry to do a little turnaround on you like that, but I thought that was interesting. Peace, love. Have a good night.